very cheerful namaste to students, parents, teachers and families associated with St. Mary's Christian School, Sahibabad. I wish and hope that all of you are safe and healthy. Well, as you all are aware that the government of Uttar Pradesh has permitted the reopening of schools with effect from 19th October, I must say that this attempt at reopening the schools is definitely a sign of showing resilience and motivating the community and families towards positivity in these times of pandemic. The government of Uttar Pradesh has sent the representatives to visit the Marian campus, and I am proud to say that we have been declared 100% safe for organizing the classes starting with effect from 19th of October. The campus has been sanitized, the teachers and the non-teaching staff has been tested negative for COVID, and all the other safety measures are in place. So dear students, teachers and families, let us start learning amidst cheer, and I invite all the students to participate in these face-to-face learning opportunity that the government of Uttar Pradesh has extended to all its children. I'm sending more power and strength to all the stakeholders of St. Mary's Christian School. Keep smiling and keep moving ahead. Have a lovely day. Get ready to fight!